say to you. Good day. I'm gonna go put shit in a plug hole.
Thank you. That's it, Roach.
Come on, come closer. Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it. Your nerve?
don't like you, White One.
Go away!
Go, go. Come on, Roach. Go, go. Whoa there, Roach. Come on. Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
How you like that silver?
faster.
Where'd you come from?
Geralt, where'd you come from? Thanks for everything.
Godspeed your work. Hey, well met.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell.
Thank you.
Yes?
Where's Lena? Something happened?
She was getting better. Then Nilfgaardians came, carried her off.
Nilfgaardians? Why? What did they want with her?
I've no notion. They don't explain what they do. It's not in their custom.
Listen, ever heard of a woman named Claire? Lived around here?
Heard of her? A mild way to put it. Claire was a friend. The only person dear to me in all of White Orchard. Until her husband, Volker, quarreled with the Lord of the Manor. He then gathered the family, moved out into the woods to start a new settlement. The Lord and his retinue rode there to convince them to return. They were to be civil. No forcing, no bloodshed. But you saw. Word is Claire said something about the Lord's son, Florian. Something that made the Lord furious. But who knows the truth?
Lots of misfortune for such a small village.
'Tis so in every village. Even the smallest. You need only ask. But let's not end on a teary note. Here, a bit of solace. Yes?
Tell me something about yourself. What's your story?
A sad one. Do you know the Temple of Melitele in Alanda?
Do I know it? Can't remember how many times I've been there, how many times Mother Nenica stitched me up.
We must have missed each other. I started to become a healer under Mother Nenica. I was but 18 when they took me in. An age at which teachings interest one far less than love. There was a boy, Goslath. He'd bare his chest to work. The novices couldn't keep their eyes off him, tripped over their own feet, dropped things. I left the temple for him. We passed a lovely summer together, and then he left. Nenike refused to take me back. My parents uttered not a word, gave me a travel cloak and a small coin pouch. I struggled long to find a place where I'd feel safe, needed, until I finally arrived here. End of story.
Got any herbs you're willing to sell?
I'm sure I can find something.
Farewell.
faster. Giddy up.
Thank you.
Roach.
Not so fast, Roach.
Don't let him catch his breath!
You'll never know. Thank you.
take that silver.
Slow now.
Bald! What do we got to do to get me a sword like Bald? Don't you look at me.
Greetings.
Let me have a look at your stock. Take care.
Is deceive, Witcher.
Leviota's wounds. Geralt of
another
Rivia.
Murder by the horrid beast. Milton de Peyra.
Greetings. I hope your search goes well.
Would you craft something for me?
Of course.
Farewell.
Good luck on the path.
Another murder by the horrid beast. Milton de Peyrac Peyron falls victim to his own cowardice. The beast of Beauclair has struck again. Citizens, beware of the beast. Turn your trembling hearts to the good book. You will find solace there. Citizens, Beauclerois, Toussaintois, wherever you are kindly reminded that by decision of the city council, You are requested to refrain from spilling sewage into the streets of the Old Field between 10 o'clock in the morning and 8 at night. Another murder by the horrid beast. Milton de Peyrac Peyron falls victim to his own cowardice. The beast of Beauclair has struck again. Citizens, beware of the beast.
A tip off the glass, good fellow.
You, Trafalmont?
You return to traditional values and morals. That is the remedy for Toussaint's problems, not two swords. My regards.
Hey there!
We shall long the scars of that witch's visit.